Yo, you want to start practicing, but you don't know how to warm up? I got two exercises for you that'll get you going, mind and body, ready to perform. So get it together. Let's get going. Come on. Did you know that almost 90% of the people who watch my videos aren't subscribed to my channel? So press that subscribe button, man. Ring the bell. Ring-a-ling-a-ding-ding. Also, check out my store at Teespring. These Be Nice to Yourself shirts, hoodies, masks, gaiters, dog hoodies, apparently. They're really cool. They're really nice. And look, I know it looks like it's backwards. That's what other people see, right? But when you wear this and you look in the mirror, you have a great reminder to be nice to yourself because it matters what you see about yourself, not other people. Anyway, first thing we're going to work on is rebound strokes. Nice and easy. It's the first thing you're doing to warm up. So physically, it shouldn't be too strenuous. Next, accents on the downbeats of one measure and then upbeats of the next. I'm working on controlled and upstrokes. That's it. Actually, there's taps and rebounds in there too. It has all four stroke types. It has it all. So whether you work on chicken and a roll after this or the black page, you're gonna be using these techniques. So be honest as well as nice to yourself and make sure that you're ready to play. Have a great practice session. Best of luck to you guys.
Yeah.